A Tewksbury family turned a front yard nuisance into a big Christmas gift. The Flynn family offered their spruce tree to anyone who could cut it down and take it away. The city of Everett jumped at the offer.
So I'm happy it's going to the city of Everett and they can use it and other people can enjoy the tree.
And so off it goes to Everett. The tree will be decorated for the city's tree lighting on December 6th.